We consider Armenians' recent provocation on the front line as a non-constructive position. The Azerbaijani President Assistant for Public and Political Affairs, Ali Hasanov, has told journalists, Azerbaijan's stance on the Armenia-Azerbaijan Nagorno-Karabakh conflict is obvious, and this stance is delivered to the international community and a number of other organizations dealing with the issue, including the United Nations Security Council, the OSCE, the European Parliament and the Council of Europe. Our country's position is that Azerbaijan's territorial integrity must be restored, refugees and internally displaced persons must return to their homelands, and the norms of international law concerning the settlement of the Armenia-Azerbaijan conflict must be followed. Ali Hasanov said, of course, we understand the OSCE Minsk Group co-chair countries and international organizations' different positions on this issue, but the key point is the issue of territorial integrity, which is an inviolable principle of the international law. President Ilham Aliyev has repeatedly stated that Azerbaijan will make no concessions to anybody, even an inch of its territory. However, we are ready to achieve a constructive peace as well, Ali Hasanov said. The presidential assistant emphasized that the co-chair's visit to Azerbaijan contributed to clarifying the situation, restarting the side's position, and achieving progress on the conflict resolution against the background of rapprochement of these positions. We consider that majority of both bilateral meetings and the meetings involving the co-chairs, as well as the meetings of the heads of the state and the foreign ministers, contribute to finding common positions, and sooner or later today will be found. Otherwise, the fact that the Azerbaijani army will liberate Nagorno-Karabakh and other lands which are under the Armenian occupation is inevitable.